my parents are doctors, and I'm supposed to be a doctor. So I decided to save a lot of human lives and become a developer. I liked it more, and it was more suitable for, I don't know, my way of thinking, probably.
I always dreamed about my personal place, my studio where I can put my instruments, where I can work, where I can hang out with my friends. And now I have it, this place.
Actually did it from scratch. There was like this wall and a lot of trash on the ground, and that's all.
And when I feel too much pressure, I can go here and I can play these things, and it gives me some kind of reboot. And when I'm stuck, when I don't know what to do next, I can go here and play some music. I live life I wanted to live when I was a child. I wanted to do music. I wanted to have my own place to do music. I wanted to be a developer. And everything I wanted, I have right now. You know, I just can't imagine myself on a different place.